I'm calling this video Thanks to Peter. Peter is a YouTube user. His YouTube name is Mazadan, and he's posted a video recently on the London stock finish, which he applied to his grandfather's Brooks axe. This is my axe. It's a Hultafors handmade Swedish axe. 1¾ pounds, it's a bit heavy, but it's hand forged. Good sharp edge and a hickory handle. So I intend applying the London stock finish to this axe. And in fact, I just got back from the shop. I'm serious about this. There's the boiled linseed oil. There's the white spirit. And there's some steel wool. So we're going to sand the handle down and prepare that. But anyway, in the meantime, perhaps some of you would like to check out Peter's channel, Mazadan. He's a gentleman, and I would call him my friend. And a genuine love for bushcraft and for nature, which is very apparent. So thanks, Peter, for all your input on YouTube. I've benefited enormously from watching your videos. Now I'm going to get to work. The water treatment really did raise the grain. It's now quite rough. So next course of action now is spend some time with the wire wool, get it all smooth. And here's the axe. hanging to dry after its first coat. Thanks very much, Peter, for your helpful advice.